So today guys, I'll be showing you how I make my orchid media, or the barks that they use in America. We don't use it here in the Philippines. We use instead coconut husk only, and with some charcoal when we transplant it. So I'll show you how I made this. I cut it in here. After cutting, I will remove some of this because this will mess up the orchid roots. So I'll show you how I do this. Cut this in half. I'll remove some of this. I get this tube from this big one. So here I have it. Oops, sorry. This is a smooth one. You can use this for the orchid. Now I'll show you what. I almost forgot. I'm gonna put this in a direct sunlight, maybe a northern window. You can put it there. Dry for 4 months, and this will save money, and even can you are being also independent by yourself because you're making your own. You're not relying on some people that makes their barks just for you. Being independent in orchid growing. And I'll show you what happened after 4 months about this. They would look like, I will show you. They would look like this. A dry one, blackish, and you can put it there. As I use the transplant, it would look nice, real nice. There, I use all of my orchid are in a coconut husk medium or media. And just for a shout out, I was gonna show a plantation of Thailand giant next to our street, and this is for plants and things. So keep watching guys. So these are next to our street, and this is a Thailand giant plantation. So many Thailand giant, right? This thing are even taller than me. I'm 4 foot 4 and 4.3. So thank you for watching. Bye bye. Please like, subscribe, or even any comment.